with Keegan because he wanted to get up and hit his second shot quickly and keep the momentum rolling. Keegan's going to run up there anyway. It doesn't matter, right?